Today marks our task force's first seizure of an asset belonging to a sanctioned individual with close ties to the Russian regime.